Breakfast Report is sponsored by Stand Up to Cancer. Jump on the Johnson Homes, welcoming you back to the City Center Convenience Mart. She's looking at the cigarettes, but she just wants to go off the counter. Stand Up to Cancer and Bradley want you to reduce your risk for cancer. Go to takeahealthystand.org. It's time to roll out the red carpet for, well, new carpet. There's no better time than right now at the Home Depot, where the more you buy, the more you save. You save up to 10% on select special order carpet styles you love from brands you trust. And installation is included on qualifying purchases. Start your carpet project today at Home Depot. How doers get more done. Offer valid July 11th through July 28th, 2024. You will get 10% off select special order carpet purchases. Minimum purchase required. Exclusions apply for licenses at HomeDepot.com.
Did you know your skin is the largest organ in your body? That's why you should shower with Old Spice Super Hydration Body Wash instead of plain old books. Love the skin by super hydrating it with vitamin D containing glorious notes of the vitamin shit. Did you know that my super hydrated skin is the second largest organ of my body? The first is my heart. Old Spice. Men have skin too. Old Spice Super Hydration Body Wash. 24/7 renewing moisture. With daily use.
Hi, I'm Matt from Call Dad AC and Heat. Since my last ad, you've been reaching out with some awesome questions. My favorite, how did my daughter become the best Easter egg hunter in all the Carolinas? Well, first, my mom doesn't know that's not a real title. And second, my daughter is very organized and does everything on purpose. So while the other kids were running in every direction at once, my daughter planned her route carefully and stayed on course. By the end of the hunt, she had found almost 90% of the eggs. She was so proud of herself, but didn't quite understand why she needed to share her loot with the other kids. My daughter reminded me of something that day. Success is assured when you plan properly and stay on course.
All you gotta do is call them.com.
She also reminded me of this joke. What do you call an Easter bunny wearing a kilt? Hopscotch.
License number 116276.
Did you know that black adults are most at risk for heart disease among racial or ethnic groups in the U.S.? Merck is researching an investigational medicine to see whether it may be effective in lowering the risk of serious heart problems, like heart attack or stroke. Visit coralreefstudies.com/outcomes to find out if you may qualify for this clinical study.
Get your dog. Put your dog on a leash. Get your dog.
On this station, go to thebeatcolombia.com/rules.
Our daughter Jessie loves playing detective.
But since we discovered she has sensitive skin, we've been playing detective too.
We thought the problem was our puppy.
But it was actually our old detergent. So we switched to Tide Free and Gentle.
Tide Free and Gentle has no dyes or perfumes, so it's gentle on your skin.
If it's gotta be clean, it's gotta be Tide Free and Gentle. This back-to-school season, Tide and Downey are giving back with $1.5 million in scholarships. Enter to win. No purchase necessary. US/DC17+. End September 30th. Rules. Tide.com/scholarship/official rules.
I don't like onions. I'm doing paleo. Do they have gluten-free bagels? You can't juggle every food request for a work event. Or can you? Easy Cater is the all-in-one tech platform that makes it easy to get restaurant catering for work, with options for any group, size, taste, dietary preference, or budget. Easy Cater saves your favorite restaurant from orders, which makes reordering a snap. Need to modify an order? No problem. So when it comes to food for work, make it easy on yourself with Easy Cater. Start your order at EasyCater.com.
Hey, John, what's the problem?
I just got let go. The company's downsizing. This is the third time in the last 2 years. I'm done with this. Have you thought about my company?
computer career? I've heard they can train you for a career in IT in just a few months, including cybersecurity and the basics of AI. And you don't need prior training or experience. Now that's a recession-resistant career.
Wow, thanks. I'll check them out.
Go to mycomputercareer.edu and take the free career evaluation. Mycomputercareer.edu.
Is on contact.